Your eye exam took 2 hours.
What should we say when we make our report?
We'll say exactly what the doctor said.
Hi, Miss Robin. It's just about done.
Thank you very much.
Does that mean you're still not satisfied?
It just feels a little strange. It's my own body, after all. I should know it better than this.
What's that thing?
When I was in Italy, that's what I rode. I've been waiting for it to get here.
They explained it. Your eyesight gets worse when you use your powers at their maximum level. You don't agree with that assessment?
I just don't see how they could be so sure to make a diagnosis like that.
Are you going to use your glasses or not?
I'll use them.
I think you'd better. You're much too dangerous, if you can't control your powers.
So does that mean that you're going to start to treat me properly from now on? Like a real partner?
I'll ask you to do whatever's necessary, whether you're my partner or not.
What is your power, Amon? It looks like you always use a gun. Perhaps it's just that you haven't awakened yet.
There's no need to answer your question.
Okay then, Miss Robin. It's ready to go.
What's the big idea?
Hey, Robin, leave him alone. Why'd you do that?
I was just
looking. My goodness, I was so surprised.
It's rude to stare at people like that.
I just find it very unusual, that's all.
Ladies,
we didn't come out here just for you to play around. Stay focused and do your job.
Miss.
Oh, that's right. I'm terribly sorry. Have you seen this guy? Maybe somewhere around here?
Do you really think he'd be living in a place like this?
Are you sure our missing witch would be hanging out around this kind of dive?
Try to think of it like some kind of scavenger hunt. Shoji Takizawa, 46 years old. He had a good home, worked in a top-notch brokerage firm. And yet suddenly, one day he disappears.
Hey, guys disappear for all sorts of reasons, you know?
True, if they aren't on the witch's descendants list.
Who's to say? Maybe he's just a witch who embezzled company funds, or a witch who was caught having an affair. Besides, maybe he's staying in a hotel instead of someplace like this.
When he disappeared, he didn't take any money or credit cards with him. If you're gonna live in this town without money, there are only a couple of ways.
know, but it's such a yucky job.
Hey, excuse me, sir. Can I ask you something?
What can I do for you?
Any new additions to the group around here lately?
Are you a cop?
No, nothing like that. I'm just looking for somebody, that's all.
Hmm? What's this?
Hmm? What is it? Photos.
Do you notice that? What's that smell like?
Smell? Hey, you there. What's up? What is it? Hey!
Yeah, I got it. That was the lab with the test results. Apparently, the body had no genetic anomalies whatsoever, so this one was just a false alarm.
You can't tell if someone's a witch or not just by looking at them. I'm sure there isn't anything Sakaki could have done about it.
I decided to forego Sakaki's punishment this time. Now, would you mind explaining about Robin's glasses? Why did you go out of your way like that? You really don't understand at all. From now on, it'll be your responsibility to keep a close watch on her at all times, understand?
Yes, I understand.
So, let's just say sorry isn't enough right now. Do you understand that?
Yes.
Sakaki.
How lame.
Hey, Michael. He was working with Dojima. Why aren't they both getting scolded?
Maybe you should go ask her yourself.
It's just so awkward to ask a thing like that directly.
It's because I'm special, that's why.
Hmm?
Well, if you must know, my parents are pretty high up, and they thought that the only real option left for me was to join the STN. So they begged Mr. Zaizen to let me in.
You don't sound too good. You okay, Chief?
Yeah, I don't have a fever or anything.
Have you ruled out hay fever?
Oh, that's right. I always heard that you get better by giving the virus to someone else.
Huh?
Do you know if this sort of thing has ever happened before?
About a year ago, Karasuma felt the presence of a witch one time when she was in the middle of town.
I was just passing through a crowd one day when I suddenly felt this unmistakable presence of a witch's consciousness within it. But then, with all of those people, I just couldn't figure out who it was. But it was there.
And when Karasuma looked back, this one man started running away, as if he was terrified of something.
And when apprehended, he proved not to be a witch, just an average guy. He was petrified when they caught up with him. He was so out of it, he couldn't even speak. Not only that, he couldn't remember the slightest thing about what was chasing him.
And right then, I noticed something like the smell of fragrant olives in bloom. And they weren't in season at that time. I don't know if it's quite the same thing that Dojima experienced.
As a matter of fact, that's exactly what it was like. It smelled just like olives. I have a memory about that. Although the details of that memory are rather private, you know? Oh.
So is it the same witch?
I did some research on it, but the victim back then didn't have anything in common with the guy just now. The only thing that links them together is that smell.
Right, and by itself, that doesn't really help us much.
Yes, but...
What are you thinking about? Are you going to sniff your way around town?
Hey, Amon. We got lucky then. The only thing that happened to that guy was he wound up with a case of temporary amnesia. We need to be careful.
Unfortunately, the smell is completely gone by the time they ever get to the factory, and the exact same thing happened both times. So that's not going to give us any data. Well, anyway, let's see if there's anything like it in the database in Solomon.
What do you know? It's you again. Hey, Sonny, have any luck with that guy you were trying to find?
Nah.
Let me see.
Huh?
We may not look like much, but we have our own territorial boundaries, not to mention a pretty wide network of friends. So it's pretty obvious when somebody new comes in.
Oh. Here you go.
I haven't seen anybody like this around here. I'd say your best idea is to be looking in that park up ahead. Word has it, they got a few new folks in there recently.
Thank you. I'll go check it out.
Welcome.
Have you heard from your friends? Anything peculiar they might know about?
What is it? Is there anything wrong?
Karasuma, is there anything else that stands out in your mind about that incident?
Oh, I must have just made a mistake, that's all.
But it was exactly like the case we just had.
You can't call it a case, Robin. It's nothing more than a hunch right now. We don't have the slightest bit of evidence that there was any witch there. Besides, as far as we know, the guy who ran away may not have had anything to do with it.
Yeah, that's true. But then again...
It sounds to me like you can't wait for another incident. But I'm not like that. I'm much happier when nothing happens at all.
It's just that I'm...
I'm sorry. It's all right. I just get annoyed sometimes.
Michael.
Sorry, no luck. The Solomon database doesn't have anything on the smell either.
Figures. Do a search and see what you can find on a witch named Single Eye.
His name's Single Eye?
Dojima.
Yes!
Where's Sakaki?
He went out a while ago, but we haven't heard from him, sir!
And he's not answering his cell phone.
I see.
Whoa, look at that! This is something different. Hardly any cases have ever been reported about this type of witch. He doesn't do anything obvious or even observable. In fact, it's not physical at all. Instead, he controls their minds.
Sorry to bother you. Anyone home? Hello?
He sends a powerful telepathic signal into people's minds. But he doesn't take complete control over them. I mean, it's not like the witch can do anything he wants. He seeps into the other person's mind and inundates them with terror.
It can't be. How is that possible?
Yeah, well, it's just a theory. But the idea is that he amplifies the doubt and terror that's already in their minds and brings it to a boil.
So then,
the more feelings of doubt or terror you have, the more susceptible you are to his power.
That makes it a tough case. I don't see how we're going to be able to tell who's using these powers.
It would be pretty hard to tell who the witch was, especially on a crowded city street.
Amon! Gotta get over here.
There's a guy who looks like he might have the same condition as the one I saw before. He seems like he's completely afraid of something, but I don't know what it is.
All right then, I'm on my way. Keep a close eye on him, but make sure you don't agitate him any further. All right, I want you guys to head over to a different area now.
Huh?
Don't worry. Easy does it. I'm not gonna do anything, okay? So why don't you just take a deep breath and calm down? You can do that, right?
Hey, wait!
But what does it mean? Why would it be at the same place?
There it is! Stop the car over there!
Sakaki, I'm pretty sure this one's just a decoy.
Huh?
This is all just a diversion. So if the first case was a decoy too, then there's gotta be something about where the first incident happened. Karasuma and the others are on their way. Let's get going.
Sorry, jeez, I didn't mean to do that. I'm getting on in years and I really can't see too well out of this eye. I beg your pardon, ma'am.
It's okay.
Hey, over here! Huh? They're all gone. How can that be?
Dojima!
Sakaki, all the photos.
I just got a call from Michael a minute ago. Takizawa's dead. They found him drowned. He died 3 days ago. It was suicide.
He couldn't have. So that means we're supposed to be looking for... whom?
Do you think that... the kind of witch we're looking for... never really existed? There's always the possibility that somebody's been toying around with us.
Do you smell it? That's it. The same exact smell. Everything's going to be just fine. Hey, the smell. It's suddenly gone.
I don't get it. I don't feel any anger or hatred here at all. Just a sadness and despair like I've never felt before. It's simply an intense sadness.
My secret memory? The one that I was talking about before? To be honest, it isn't all that much of a secret in the first place. When I was a little girl, our family had a beautiful garden filled with fragrant olive trees. I can't even remember my parents' faces anymore, but the smell of those trees, I'll never forget that. How about you? Do you have any memories of your old home?
Well, you see, I don't have parents or a home.
That's got advantages.
Hi, Amon. I wonder where you are right now. I'm sorry. I just had to get out of there. Just forget about the other phone call. It just seemed to me that you were awfully tired, that's all. Well, I'll see you later.
Hello again. Good evening.
And a good evening to you.
Espresso, I presume?
Yes, please.
I've got my own.
May I ask you something?
Go ahead.
I was wondering, were you expecting that the perpetrator would come back to pick up the photos of his family?
Yeah. Although I don't know why he persisted, considering the risks he was taking.
Amon, do you have a family?
No. I don't have any real family.
Neither do I. I have one more question. How did you know that the smell came from a witch known as Single Eye?
It's just a rumor, that's all. I wasn't sure of anything when I brought it up. As a matter of fact, the one who told me about it just made you a drink.
Huh?
It was just a little something I'd heard a while ago. They say when that kind of witch uses its powers, the only evidence left behind is an overwhelming, lingering odor. But there's one more detail. Single Eye means precisely what you'd imagine. He's a man who's only got one eye.
One eye?
You see, although he's got two eyes and looks the same as we do, one of the eyes is merely decorative, and he's unable to see with it at all.
My goodness, you mean that man was... Twenty years have passed since the coven sank in the dark. Encounter in the rain, thousands of puppet strings, fragments of malice. Passing hearts wrap the darkness in growing hatred.
Yeah.